Carl and Brendan here from Games, Brains and Headbanging Live. And it is reaction time as we are checking out the brand new Night Rage song, Abyss Rising, from the melodic death metal band from Greece. A band that I enjoy a lot. Brendan loves more. We both see in live. Yeah, it's Night Rage, the bangers.
Yep. Great band. Pretty much know what you're going to get. Good is what you're going to get. But yeah, no, I'm a big fan. Greek, Swedish. I have listened. Yeah, of course. The second of release, I was on it. I follow the band quite heavily. I think they're very, very, I think they're probably one of the most underrated bands I know.
I think they're going to be up there, right?
Yeah, absolutely. But the ones who do know, they know, and we all know that they're a solid, solid band. Great live as well.
Well, this will be my first listen. I've not had a chance to give this one a go yet. So let's do it on 3, 2, 1, go. Despoz Records.
Straight in.
Yep. Oh, we can sing along.
Guitar, man.
Yeah, man. I mean, that song was catchy, you know?
Isn't it? That's the melodic part of the melodic death metal. Oh, solo's fire in it.
Oh, nice. Yeah, it's certainly no nonsense. It's very straightforward and simple, but it is every bit the kind of fucking catchy melodic death metal banger you would hope it to be. I think it's lifted by a good chorus, a very good chorus, very, very catchy in that style. But that fucking solo, man, and the bit of that, that kind of follows it afterwards, was awesome, man. That was the bit where I was like, oh, okay, this is not just a very good track, this is a great track.
Yeah. I mean, the solo is right up there with some of my favorite Night Rager solos, actually. Marius is a insanely talented guitarist.
Oh, he is. Yeah,
he really, really is. But there's a lot of, like, you know, it's nice to see the band grow. I do think it's very much what I would have expected from Night Rage, but you always worry that maybe it won't be, but then you're like, oh, thank God it's great. You know.
Safety.
But there are just like a couple of little things in there that you pick up on, and you see like the kind of the fact that they're now a much tighter unit, you know, they're not changing members all the time, and there's a little bit of backing vocals in the chorus that just come very faintly in the background, which there's not something that you see in a lot of their songs, actually. That's something that they've kind of evolved into. Really, really solid, strong 3.5 minute song, you know, again passing in seconds. Solo for me is just mind-blowing, but also I agree, it's that coming in after the solo.
Yeah
You know, I think lyrically it's quite good. I quite like what it's doing there, you know, this idea of, you know, the steel structures kind of piercing the sun, you know, and we won't really understand how wrong we've kind of gone with the world until it's all over.
True.
I agree as well with you. The chorus is really catchy, actually. The chorus is a right good sing-along. It is, for me, the epitome of a good mellow death track. That you know, not just this one, like, but a lot of Night Rage, but this one is up there with it as well, which has just got that punch. It's got the aggression. You know, you can go see yourself going nuts in the pit during the verse and then stopping to raise your arms and scream the chorus out. You know, brilliant solo, nice little kind of breakdown to come back into, and then back into Catch a Droid. This is very, very strong stuff, man.
Yeah, absolutely. According to the notes, it's coming from the album, self-titled, Abyss Rising, to be released in the fall of 2021. An album that has the band's vision of mankind living its own hell, a hell it has created through destruction of the planet, inspired in part by Dante's Inferno. So yeah, I mean, that's always good inspiration.
Absolutely.
Yeah,
I mean, and not specifically just to Night Rage, but I do just want to quickly call out the fucking level of quality in a lyric video these days is insane. Long gone are those days where it's just a black screen with the words coming up. Now they're like videos in their own right. I really enjoyed that. When that Burning Planet kind of came around, I was like, that looks amazing.
Yeah, to get a little drawing of the band members. And yeah. It's like, okay,
shit has like stepped up its game for lyric videos, man, recently.
Everybody watched Majestica back in December and went, fuck, there's the bar.
God, they've ruined it for all of us now.
Absolutely. Yeah, it's a banger. I mean, there's no two ways about it. It's a mellow death banger, proper buzz of excitement for the album. That's exactly what a single should do. The epitome, but not just of a good Night Rage song, but a good mellow death song. I don't think there's any more needs to be said than that. So let us know what you think of it in the comments. Thank you very much for watching. You can check us out on gbhbell.com as well as on Facebook, Instagram, Twitter and Tumblr. Go to Patreon to help us out over there. That's patreon.com/gbhbl as well as Big Cartel, where you can find some of our merchandise. We have a podcast running on SoundCloud and Apple Podcasts. And of course, if you like this video, do us a favour, hit the subscribe button and help the channel grow. Games, horror and heavy metal. What else is life for?